And they have a Thor.
That's fine.
I believe
it's fine.
I believe
the only problem with like the only problem with mages and soloing isn't like the CZ. It's the fact that they get fucking ganked to level one. Like the that like them getting invaded. If it wasn't for them getting invaded, they win every lane.
Should I go Death Toll or should I go Boost on or Bumpers?
That's up to you.
It's whatever you're feeling, man.
You want to kill people or you want to? Okay.
I want to kill people. I don't even go and kill people with you because they have Isis.
All you have to do is silence Isis out of her wing gust and
yeah.
She's out of it. Yeah. Thanatos is gonna make it back, man. He's gonna make it into the meta. I'm telling you.
I'm gonna see my brains out. I can just feel it.
We might, but I still think Thanatos is gonna come back. I mean, his late game's really not that bad. Shit, they're probably gonna invade us here, so.
Nah, Jet doesn't invade.
You say that now, Nigga.
No problem. You say that until it's Isis, so I don't expect to win my. Oh shit, she didn't go purple pot. I got a chance, boys.
I still don't want a mage.
She's gonna be there. I got spells in two.
What was that?
Yep, that was
lag. You wanna go?
Push the wave. Yeah. We can block him off from coming.
Let's try it, Jeff. Nah, I should save that for the big wave.
Fuck you. Do you wanna go for the backs or no?
Go for the right lane.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna let him push. I don't have taunt yet.
Your right
tower
is
under attack.
Ares.
They're back in.
They're
trying to pull me on the tower. We're
way out of the mix. We have the wave in the right
place. I'm coming. I should have
went a range
taunting. Yeah, slow for him.
No, go pop.
I don't know why I listened to the shame. That was a bad idea.
My creep's not doing back off.
Can aw.
No, it's in my auto.
They're missing, man.
No, they're gonna rotate.
Here's Thor. I'm gonna come off you.
Thank you. That was a Isis. Yeah, Zahn, I hit the door, he should be dead.
I should've just picked the character. I don't know why I listened to him. That was a bad idea.
I'm going out, I'm getting out, guys. I'm going back in mid. Isis is gonna be there, so just be careful. Fine,
yeah. That was a terrible idea to listen to Shane.
Shane, get the fuck out of here.
I'm getting out. Back right, Harpy.
Yeah, you go get the split back.
I'm pushing that hex wave. Yeah.
Alright.
I'm coming right now.
I'm just autoing it.
By the way, you were wrong, Shing. I should just pick the range character. He's just standing next to the tower and waiting to pull me into the tower.
I told you.
Yeah, that was stupid.
Told you, hell shits on Capri. Like, you might. If you can sit back for the first.
He's playing properly against the lane he's against. Like, okay.
I'm just saying that it, like
if you were hell, they would be ganking you.
No, they wouldn't. He wouldn't be able to clear the wave. He'd be on the tower every wave.
I believe in you. Trust me. Isis has
eyes on that. Oh, you see you ate him. Yeah, I'll talk.
Alright, missing mid, you guys. Isis is not aggressing.
He's level 5, that's why.
You know, he doesn't have clear. You just pick something that has, like, really strong clear, he gets fucked.
Isis is still mid.
Ares is missing twice.
Solar is mid, and they're probably gonna go for mid.
Actually, they'll probably kill us if we go for mid.
Yes, they will. I have no mana.
Be careful, you guys. There's no eyes on mid and jungle, so.
I have bound Thor.
Isis is shortly behind him. Probably.
I just don't have any
I'm
mana, dude.
Have all. Call for all. Call for all.
I'm good. I'm good. Don't worry about it. I'm landing in the blue.
We're not getting pushed.
I'm back here for this. Enemy
missing middle. Maybe a little bit.
Thor and Isis are middle.
His blue is up.
Missing.
I'm leaving for good now. I just needed my boots. I kept my looking action. What an asshole.
I'm just gonna back.
Well, I didn't realize you're gonna be right there, Athena. So cleared already. Be careful. Thor is missing. Thor is middle. Ares is middle.
Yeah, you just go a ranged character and you don't die. That's what it is.
He's rotating left. They went up high.
He has a way to fuck with melee characters. He doesn't really have a way to fuck with ranged.
They're missing mid.
Hold that wave.
Yeah, that Shibalanki wave clear.
I'm backing. Backing. Thor and Isis middle, but they're missing now. Thor and Isis are missing now. Be careful, lad.
I can come left with
the have
by the wall.
I have a multi.
I'm watching.
Nice. You got him. You can kill him out. I'm gonna go in here and finish it.
They're all incoming. They're all incoming. I got my portal there. If you
I got a war.
Yeah, there's Ari.
I have no beads, no nothing. I'm out.
I don't have ulti to counter Ares. There's a ward right there if you want it. Ares has blink, so I need to stay back here. I don't have the beads to cleanse.
Thank you.
Who wins, Chalk versus Ra? It really ends up depending on if the Chalk knows how to go in all in or not.
Slowed, so.
Chalk can beat Ra, but Ra can beat Chalk.
After
the patch, I think Chalk wins uncontested.
Ares ulted, Ares ulted.
Because of that 3 slow, it's gonna be too much.
I'm on my way.
I'm gonna die. Tunnel's here. Oh, wow, that's bad.
Put your ulti, Shibby.
Just down, I use it there. Use this out for me.
It's alright, I mean.
Is Beats any decent thing or is it shitty?
It'll be fine if you get it. I mean, they're probably going to need it. Incoming left. They're probably gonna need it against the Ares, Isis, Thor, you know what I'm saying? So.
He's still here. Capri's low, but Ares is in the jungle and Thor's.
Thor is there as well.
For right.
We can kill Ray, like, he's pretty focused.
Come to these mids. Just come to these mids.
Okay, yeah, Ares. Okay. Ares missed his chain.
Yeah, Thor ulted.
Balance him.
Alright, I'm getting out, I'm backing. Yeah, be careful, Athena, you're by yourself.
I'm good.
Are you sure? They're coming low, they're invading.
Are we trying to fight this or what? No, the door's coming back. Come for a taunt.
I hate this game.
Taunt, 3-man taunt. Here, I stop.
Oh, he's so weak.
I'm getting pulled, I'm getting
nice
pulled.
So. Oh, that's...
Oh, what the fuck?
You should rotate high. You should go high. You should get out
I
high.
I am.
Yeah.
I am.
And then just bat. You're probably good to bat. They're still chasing that way, Woofy.
Yeah, they're here. I get there.
There, Ares is behind you, Woofy. Ares is behind
I'm
you.
I'm gonna go in the air now. I'm gonna go on Thor right here. He's hammered down.
I don't have ulti to go.
Fuck. I should have just ran away.
They forgot Shiri to defend.
But not on gold.
No, they might go. I don't know. I'm gonna check it.
Yeah, they're not middle, so I think they're on it.
Yeah, they're on it. It's like a 50%. You guys can kill the Ares off that. Nice.
That was really stupid of him, by the way.
Fender might have TP.
I do have TP.
Nice.
We should do gold. We should do gold. I have lifesteal.
Go get gold, yeah, that's it. I'll pull all ulties down.
Do we want turn? I have all. I'm on all ices.
Go.
I got him.
Yo, behind. Let's go gold. I'm dropping.
They're all here. You got it back.
Everybody get out.
I can go on this.
Alright.
Ares doesn't have chains anymore. I'm gonna go on Apollo.
Fawning. I saw you.
I can land on a Thor here.
No. Back up.
Just get out. Just take the lane. I'm getting out. Isis is incoming.
They just lost their Apollo. They just dewarded.
Oh no, I meant to hit three!
God damn, he's gonna get ahead of me because of this fucking wave built up. It sucks, the wave built up.
Alright, I got a back middle. I got no eyes on mid. Let me know if you need ulti.
Same here.
That's unfortunate.
Gabriel just warded on your blue. He's going on your blue. Behind you is Ares. Mm-hmm.
I'm ulting over. I hit both of them.
I'm gonna taunt Peppery. Oh my god, I'm bad. Looks like.
Get Thor.
Isis? Oh, Isis is dead.
Look at Peppery. I don't want to convert for the Thor.
Oh my god,
I'm just gonna teleport back to the lane. I'm teleporting back to the lane.
I don't lock him, is it?
Well, one more auto.
Oh shit.
Nice job. Ares is still up now. Careful, I'm gonna ward. Yeah. Oh, take that ward out. Take this ward out. Right there. Capri coming low. You can push left. Capri coming low. Right here.
I have ult in 45 seconds.
I have ult right now.
But Ares?
I forgot to fucking buy, dude.
Yo, help him. It's gonna be helpful.
I can't really help him.
Don't worry about me. I'm there. That's Ares.
I'm just up in the middle, though. Mm-hmm.
Capri teleported back into the lane.
His blue's up. Probably shouldn't do it though.
I have ulti. Do you need help?
Ares went down. I just dashed him.
Nice.
I expect
him to win. Yo, they went high left. They went high left, sorted. I'm gonna back and get Chronos. I'm back and getting Chronos. They have a second pull, so.
They haven't pulled it.
I wanna get my.
Let me know if they pull it. I have ulti, but I got a sentry.
Capri doesn't have teleport, so.
They still haven't pulled it, so.
You wanna fight this or no?
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Only Ares.
Go on.
Fight this ulti down.
Man. Just get out, they're gonna be in.
I have taunt if you guys want to re-engage. I have flank taunt.
I'm getting out.
Thor has all. They're gonna come left for you, Fender. Or the mid camps. No, Thor's not right. Thor's looking for right.
He's ulting up. He's ulting up.
He's in the air. He's in the air. Dash, dash.
I have...
Why is Kepri over here?
Because he has teleport.
He has tele. He's just running over.
I thought he was going for Fender.
No?
You can. Yeah, I'll take Fender, man. I mean, I'm gonna go to gold, but I mean, I think it's gonna be dead before.
Isis? Yeah, I have TP, but Isis is here, dude. I can't, I have Isis.
Oh, you should have saved
me. I'm not gonna have it.
It's just gone, whatever.
Alright. Yeah, I just gotta, like, play careful over there, dude. There's no reason, like, go for the kills and stuff.
Yeah.
When Thor can just gank you guys whenever.
I mean, coming left, hey, get out left, just start running back right now, just...
I'll be fine.
Let me know if you need ulti.
We're gonna shove right here.
I'll ult it over.
I'm fine.
Okay. They're going for your blue, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Just get out of Dina. Dina, just get out.
Doors off.
Get out. I'm getting out. He's gonna blink.
That Giannis will like save him.
Oh my god.
Got two
fucking missed, dude.
He's taking your speed.
I should hit behind my I have ulti if you want to ulti over, Anna.
I don't have it.
Gonna be up here.
Five.
It's, yeah.
3-2. Can you stall him?
Stop him from backing. We can go on in here. Yeah, we're ulting. We're gonna come over now. Go. Oh.
Oh, my bad. I didn't know you were waiting on me, my bad.
Go on, Isis, please. Oh, my bad.
Oh, my.
That's her everything.
Yeah, I was just kind of like...
That was my fault, I fucked that up.
I'm gonna fucking die now. Alright.
Oh,
my. Off by just ulting.
Paul is ulting.
Can't believe Isis just locked out.
We should have just turned on the Isis.
That's what I was
thinking. It should have been a kill onto the Kepri instantly and then kill Isis afterwards. Instead, it was just nothing.
She was so out of
position. It locked me in the Kepri was right just next. I was telling you to ult for like how many years?
The problem is that he keeps picking fights on right and dying, and then they keep just focusing my lane to stop me from doing whatever I want to do. Oh well, whatever.
I don't know.
Paulo's coming, Paulo's coming.
No, it's not really damage, just because I don't have any protections than he does.
They're going for gold next.
Because breastplate has to be even cheaper.
Right here, that should be tooth.
Don't hit him, don't hit him.
I don't know why we didn't have six before.
I'm gonna go get food.
Alright, dude. Peace.
Damn it, Shane. I was actually doing good at this too. I think he's
What is the downhill?
That wasn't the problem. Like, the problem was that, like, you guys, like, weren't... No, it's that they were rotating before we were. We had a Janus, and they were the ones rotating before us. Like, Jeff was putting a lot of pressure.